that yes, indeed.
And you'll be the final debater for your maiden speech. You'll be the final debater.
That yes, indeed. His Excellency the President instructed the security apparatus to intentionally kill Sierra Leoneans all over the country.
Don't malign me.
You are a very senior MD and you know the rules, not so?
Yes, don't malign me.
You know the rules of debate.
Please.
Mr. Speaker, the Honorable from Kenema said the government of Ernest Bai Koma, who have or leave behind loans that this government is struggling to pay. In 2017, Mr. Speaker, we took 634 billion domestic loan, and within 9 months in 2018, the SFPP government took 720 billion, Mr. Speaker.
I would appreciate if you say the government of Sierra Leone.
Mr. Speaker, yesterday when you were debating, you referenced the APC directly, Mr. Speaker. External debt of 531.3 billion euros, and in 2019, the SLPP government took 644.8 billion euros. And Mr. Speaker, when the president was delivering his address in 2018, the president said he inherited the worst economy. Mr. Speaker, he characterized that by high domestic debt burden, by unsustainable external debt, by huge arrears to contractors. But this analysis have just delivered, Mr. Speaker, clearly demonstrate that the economy now is not just worse, but is unrealistic, unsustainable, and useless. Excellency the President said he inherited a democracy that is sustainable, a democracy that is beginning, a democracy that was expected to have a very strong foundation. That is a nascent democracy. That is what the President stated. But today, Mr. Speaker, we are not experiencing a nascent democracy, but rather a declining democracy. Mr. Speaker, we are seeing human rights abuses all over the place. Mr. Speaker, when I was sent to prison, yeah. When I was sent to the CID, Mr. Speaker, I met there the wife of the
speaker, point of order.